Hi everyone, Paul here. How are you all going? Just doing a quick video to show what I've painted. I haven't painted much. I've fractured my right shoulder, so I'm a bit sore at the moment. 2021's not been a good year for me, unfortunately, but life goes on. So I've just painted the USS Idaho. Quite an easy ship to paint. Good fun. She was a New Mexico class battleship. Just use the two colours on it. So life colour paints as always. Main colour, the US Navy Ocean Grey, 5-0, and US Navy Deck Blue. So they're the two main colours, and obviously the ocean colours. Bit of history on this ship. She was commissioned in 1919. She's got 12 14 inch guns. She went to the Pacific after Pearl Harbor, and she was only used as a bombardment ship in support of marine and infantry landings all through the Pacific. Never saw ship-to-ship combat. Had an upgrade during the war to add more AA guns, obviously, because the main threat was from aircraft later in the war. And the poor ship was scrapped in 1947, straight after the war. So that's the history of the Idaho. My next ships I have to paint, I've got three tribal class destroyers, which I'll paint up as the three tribal class that Australia used during the Pacific War, because that's my main focus. Other than that, just a quick channel shout out to my friend Chris. He's at Not Jay's Tabletop Gaming. I'll put a link below in the description. He's on around the 80 mark for subscribers, I think. So let's get him up to 100 before Christmas. Really good channel. He does a lot of Star Wars Legion, a lot of historical stuff, a lot of ships. He's into his naval war gaming. And does a lot of live chats, and they usually happen about lunchtime, Australian time, so whenever that is for your time. And it's quite a good chat. A lot of other good fellas in his chat as well to help you along while you paint. Well, that's it from me. Drawing everyone's videos out there. Chuck a comment below, always reply, and I'll see you guys around. Bye.